even hostage, you have become children of us. Frightening, is it?
You talk too much.
We know what it's like to lose, but to feel so desperately that you're right, but to fail nonetheless.
We have top agencies on board with this. You don't stand a chance.
Does this chattering animal speak for you guys?
He speaks for all of us. He means no lies.
Guys, it's okay. Headquarters knows about us. I'm sure they'll find a way to get us out.
The officers have been captured. We need our top gun to bail them out.
You guys all know I'm right for this job.
Please sit down. Believe for the win.
No. This isn't an individual assignment. We need all hands on deck. This isn't just a... Lucas, are you yawning during this?
I stopped listening when you said we needed a plan.
Well, unfortunately, we aren't superheroes. We can't just snap our fingers and have these guys vanish from the universe.
Listen, this guy has the strongest army in the universe. This is a difficult move. It is your duty to save the officers.
Multiple contusions detected.
What happened?
Son of a Bruce Wayne, my head hurts.
Guys?
Oh my goodness!
Dude, you're on the wall.
Wow!
How?
It can't be.
Guys? What's wrong with Brad?
I didn't think I'd ever need this.
Brad, put this on. The thing in the middle will help you breathe.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jarvis, designed by Mr. Stark.
What's the meaning of this?
You all have superpowers. All right, anyone who doesn't have their superhero yet, come see if you can lift this.
You go do it.
Nah, trust me, I'm Wonder Woman, alright? Guess I'm worthy.
Alright, hit me.
Toss me that bloom. Thank you.
I think I'm this one.
Who is that?
It's Captain America. You wanna be Captain America? You wanna be Captain America?
Whoa, Mr. Stark really makes this thing move.
You may be better off with this.
Can I try that on?
This?
Yeah.
You want to be Black Panther?
I don't know. Maybe you represent this more. Switch?
Your Highness.
Captain?
Can I shoot webs?
Dude, that's awesome! Who is this?
That's Batman.
What are Batman's superpowers?
I guess this will work.
So what's your guy's name again?
Thor, son of Odin, king of Asgard, god of thunder, good looking.
Well, do you have any idea what Batman's superpowers are?
Nope.
Then Wonder Woman must be me.
I'm not giving it up.
Now. So we're like the lesser known heroes, you know, like Hawkeye and, I don't know, Captain Marvel, like what?
Oh, the lesser known superheroes? I think LM was supposed to do those.
Oh! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Guys, let's be optimistic about this. Let's play a game. It's called the sentence game. I say a word, and then you say a word, and then you say a word, and it makes a story. Doesn't that sound fun?
No.
Not really.
I'm tired.
Oh, come on.
All right, guys. We gotta work together. If we come at this with a plucky attitude...
Dude, don't call us plucky. We don't know what it means. I like your plan, but it sucks. So let me do the plan. That way it can be really good.
Let me take you on a little trip. My supersonic ship is at your disposal if you feel so inclined.
Name?
Barry Allen.
Name?
I wish I could do that.
Oh, so now you're calling me plucky?
Yes, in fact, I am.
Well, I don't want to hear it.
Well, you're the one that got us into this
and
mess.
And now I gotta hear it.
How about we play Logan's game?
Thank you.
So whoever won that frisbee game at Made on the Main
Please,
Line, huh?
You ran unopposed!
Now for today's joke of the day. You.
Guys, come on.
Guys? We're here to save you?
Well, get us out of here. We've been cooped up like this for hours.
It's been 20 minutes.
Does anybody want to do the honors of untying?
Oh, well, this is easy. I'll just...
Stop. This seems like business for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. You know, I'm somewhat of a celebrity myself.
First of all, Spider-Ling, I think this is a job for the Man of Steel. After all, I am America's hero.
Watch it, brother.
Stop!
As protector of Wakanda, I have mastered the abilities of saving. Allow me.
False!
In Asgard... In Asgard, I was the real hero. I deserve to save them.
It's not about what you deserve. It's about what you believe. And I believe that I should save them.
Genius, billionaire, philanthropist. Am I missing anything else?
I'm still not sure what Batman can do. I mean, I'm sure if you guys are like thousands of miles away, I could just make up a deal or something.
I can kick.
Dude, I'm obviously taking Curry.
Alright, Marshall took a death team pointed at us. One shot? I want big Wakanda.
Wakanda forever!
I'm the best.
Clearly, you are all incapable of working together. So, because you guys are all superheroes now, we really only need one of you. So how about a little competition to decide who can be the hero of the heroes?
How is that gonna work?
Here's the plan. You guys all represent a hero.
You will all embody your characters to the fullest extent. Embrace their personalities as a human and a superhuman.
This will be the greatest, most super show ever put on.
This is the show of your lives.
No mistakes, no do-overs, one shot. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower.
My name is Bob, and I approve this man.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants a breast of magic, 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 magic.
Here we go, go, up, here we go.
Hello, and welcome to Dr. Herodin 2022, the Hero of Heroes. I'm your Student Council President and co-host for the evening, Eli Feldman.
And I'm your Student Council Vice President and co-host, Shayna Diamond-Rivich.
We'll be your MCs throughout the night, so I guess you could say our superpower is making bad jokes.
Before we begin, we'd like to thank everyone for coming out and supporting our show and the charities for which we are raising money. Let's also thank our grand sponsor tonight, Dormify.
The two charities we're supporting this year are the Lower Merion Township Scholarship Fund and the Sean A. Hughes Children's Trust, in honor of the beloved Lower Merion principal, Mr. Hughes.
We would also like to mention our principal sponsor, David Otto. Tonight, we embark on a hero's journey, but not that type of hero's journey, Mr. Plump.
Shayna, no one knows what you're talking about.
Well, everyone knows that a call to adventure starts with an introduction, so why don't we tell our audience about our main characters?
This year's Dr. Herodin contestants are, and feel free to applaud, starring as Batman, Carter Wolfgang.
Wonder Woman, Holly Montesino.
Iron Man, Brad Garber.
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, Hugo Pallott.
Thor, Jason Dichter.
The Flash, Lucas Glosman.
Captain America, Sam Gruver.
Black Panther, Philippe Latour.
Black Widow, Sophie Baskin.
And Superman, Josh Smith.
Before we begin our first act, let's meet our fine set of Harrodin faculty members serving as our judges for tonight.
All the way from Miss Burton's room, probably tired from her kids' baseball games, which are somehow 24/7, the mastermind behind Elizabeth Holmes' rise to success, and the ultimate business check signer, business teacher Mrs. Canuso.
Next up, she's mastered the long-lost art of getting Latin students to dress up as dinosaurs and infiltrate every pep rally. Speaking of animals, if you see any birds in the sky, just know they'll be gone the second she gets her bow and arrow. Magistra Cambria, everybody!
Third, we have the Insta-famous creator of the Harrodin Instagram. Fresh off giving me a book for the holidays, we promise we didn't copy this introduction from JSTOR. Please welcome Mrs. Jaxheimer.
Hailing all the way from the main office, if you got here after 7 p.m., you'll have to see her for a late slip. And make sure to bring your student ID. She knows when you're taking an educational field trip. Let's give a round of applause for Miss Caroli.
Coming way down from the third floor biology wing, you'll catch him wearing shorts in the middle of winter just like a freshman boy would. His hair is really long, but don't worry, he'll wear a backwards cap. It's Mr. Tudor.
Our judges will rank each contestant in terms of their dancing, talents, videos, and enthusiasm in hopes of being crowned at the end of the show as the next Dr. Harrodin.
So don't go as hard as them as you grade your test, Mr. Tudor.
Without further ado, let's welcome our first contestant to the stage, Carter Wolfgang.
Sponsored by Evergreen Apartments.
I'm the protector of Gotham. I'm always on patrol.
I am Batman.
Every Batman needs his Robin, so I went to the one person that I knew I could trust. Joshua Nathaniel Heppen.
Hello.
Are you the Robin that I spoke to on the phone?
I am Hep.
Who?
Hep.
Who?
Hello.
I have a suit that will fit you well.
Ugh. Leather.
Should have been me.
Part of my job is stopping criminals, like her, from terrorizing our city.
I can't get my car!
Stop!
Nobody listens. Always the same questions every week. I used to think my life was a tragedy, but I realize it's a comedy. Why so serious, you may ask? Well, I'm the Joker.
In this city, you always have to be alone.
Okay.
Watch out!
Do you want to know where I got these scars?
Hey!
Dr. Harrodin.
What?
Dr. Harrodin.
Dr. Harrington.
First of all, I'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. It means a lot. How are we doing tonight? Hey, that's great to hear. So with me, I have a little milk carton, so let's do some magic. Whew. Do you mind? Guards, get her away, please. Thank you. All right, so, you know, there's a lot of drinks I like. You know, if I want to make the bone strong, I have a nice cup of milk with me, you know? But hey, not everyone likes milk. I know personally, sometimes I like something a little more sour, so I go with some lemonade. But hey, let me actually clear this. But if you don't like lemonade, there's other things like a nice glass of pink lemonade. But hey, you know, some people don't like, I personally like the mix of raspberry lemonade. You know, it's sweet, it's sour, but hey, some people like some nice iced tea. A personal favorite of mine. But, you know, some people are just simple people, and they like some nice water. And personally, I know I am a big fan of some water. Personally, my favorite. But, hey, there's many ways that I can fake this. So, you know what? I want to prove to you that these are, you know what? Actually, I have a great idea. Ladies! Oh, look at them. Aren't they so cute? Let's have a round of applause. Oh, here you go. Oh, take this. Hey, here we go. And hey, you know what, judges? I'm parched from that long dance. Would you mind sharing a drink with me? We're gonna go around over here to our lovely judges. Well, we'll start at the end of the table. Any drink you choose. Ah, lovely choice, my favorite. We'll just go down the line. Ah, Miss Canusa, you're left with the water. Hey, I love you though. All right, and take a sip, chug it if you choose. Let the crowd know that that's the real deal. But, you know, there's many ways I could fake this, right? You know what? Actually, do I have scissors? Scissors! I didn't want you to get off. Yo, guards, get her. So let's just... And what's in here? Can you let me know if there's anything in here?
Water? Nothing.
There's nothing. Nothing. Nothing else. Which, ladies and gentlemen, how could that be? Well, hey, I have one and only one explanation. And, well, the only explanation is that it's magic. It's just, right? It's gotta be. And so, I'm gonna be quite frank with you guys. I think we just witnessed the impossible, right? But you know, that's just what I do. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is magic. I'm going to get an epic victory royale now.
Wow, what a great first act.
You know, Carter isn't the only one who can do some magic.
No, Eli, not right now.
Well, you just made all the fun disappear.
Anyways, before we get into our second act, we want to bring to your attention our donation page.
If you want to continue to support the show and our fundraising goal for the end of the night, you can head over to our website, herodin.org/donate. That's harrington.org/donate to donate to some great causes.
Those charities, again, are the Lower Merion Township Scholarship Fund and the Sean A. Hughes Children's Trust.
And now, next up, Holly Montesino, sponsored by Govberg.
Insidious villain alive. Now focus. I have your sweet secretary with me now. And if you want to see her alive, you need to come down to my super evil villain hangout.
Okay. I'll be right there.
I'll text you the deets, Shoddy. Leave your rat sidekick at home. That. This is why I hate secretaries. Always complaining about something. They always have something to say.
I'm
it's honestly.
Hungry. Get me a muffin.
Do I look like room service to you? Shut up while we wait, or else. Henchman, feed her to the chicken so maybe no one will interrupt me.
So are we leaving now, or? Oh my god, always have something to do all the time. This is really tiring. Sure, I should have taken this job. I did things fast. I'm severely overpowered and left my wits in the whip.
Time's ticking, Wonder Woman, and it's your move.
I didn't think I'd have to do this, but it seems you've left me no choice.
No, you wouldn't.
Oh, I would.
No, not the likey-likey.
Over here. No. Here.
My loneliness is killing me. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Thank you.
one more time.
It's
thank you, Holly.
Hey, Shayna, what's a chip's favorite dance?
What?
The salsa.
Wow, that joke was so bad. I'm surprised I haven't heard it on the morning announcements.
Ha 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 ha,
Anyways, Brad Garber, sponsored by Garber Plastic Surgery.
As you may have heard, I have decided to leave my role as Tony Stark and take my talents to star in the Emoji Movie 2.
OMG, the Emoji Movie 2 starring Tony Leonis and TJ Miller slapped. Hashtag, if I were an emoji, I'd be the one with the really silly eyes. Hashtag, throwback Thursday. Hashtag, WeBuyAnyCar.com.
Okay, as I was saying, Marvel is going to need a replacement to fill my ever-so-gentle, ever-so-large, ever-so-delicate shoes. I'm pleased to see your interpretation on one of my classic scenes. You will be reenacting the Infinity Gauntlet scene.
Wowzers, that's crazy.
Okay, I guess the first one up will be Tinfoil Iron Man. And as always, joined by our lovely Thanos. Action!
Hey, I'm Thanos! I'm gonna snap and turn half the population into dust!
Why is Thanos Italian? That's so not 2022, or something to that effect.
Thanos, just act natural. Do it how you always do it.
Ooga! Oi, mate. I'm Thanos, the Great Titan.
Just go with it, just go with it.
And I've come to destroy your world.
Oh, no, no, no!
I think I'd rather complete the fitness grand pacer test twice in a row than have to watch that again. I guess next up will be golfer Iron Man.
Oh!
I'm gonna turn you to dust.
Oh no, Mr. Thanos, please, not the Infinity Gauntlet.
But it's too late.
But is it really?
All right, this is over, you're done, I'll show you guys out. All right, I mean, interview was whatever, I guess, bye for now.
I mean, I thought it went really well. I was really happy with my performance. Like, I tried my best. I've been working on this for a while now. I've just been, like, really grinding, trying to get that work in, you know, putting it.
Oh, snap! It's the Pasta Man!
guys, I think we all have to stand together.
Stop, Austin Band, stop!
Oops, didn't see you there.
These things working?
I don't know. Test, test. Psh, 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 psh. Kiki!
Ah.
Roar!
Meow!
Alright, I think they're good.
Who wants to see some magic?
Brad, we literally just saw some magic.
Oh, how about we do the tried and true Google review?
Yeah, that'll work.
Alright, just write down what I'm saying. Harridan is so great for letting us put on Dr. Harridan and give back to the community. That's gotta be 5 stars for.
Yeah, but what are all these other Google reviews up here?
I don't know. How about for my act, I read them?
A little boring.
How about I read them while I jog around these strategically placed cones and milk?
It's good. It's still a little boring, though.
How about I do that while you put on a nice and light jogging track?
Yeah, I think I got a song.
All right. All right, first review. At I Love Harridan Free Lunch said, the chicken parm slapped. Hashtag Miss Diane goated on the sticks. Next review. At Science Spectacle said, the best way to learn science is sitting on the most uncomfortable chairs in existence. Hashtag 5 stars. Next review.
Wait, bad.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. We have to boil real quick. It's just a formality. All right, sorry for the interruption. Again, formality. At Burgers Galore said, Harridan testing its luck at the Impossible Burger was a spectacle. Best burgers east of the Mississippi. At Fish Tank Don said, YouTube being banned was the best thing since the hydroponic tank. Hashtag we love lettuce.
Wait. Bad.
Oh, sorry. You guys know the deal. We have to boil. Sorry. All right. Again, sorry. At Fushi said, you're about to be mesmerized. It's here. It's wild. It's sweeping the nation. It's Fushigi. Not sure what that has to do with Dr. Harridan, but it'll play for sure. All right, last review.
Wait. Brad, we need time for our sponsors.
Oh, sorry. Brief word from our sponsor.
Lenny's Lobsters.
Get your lobsters at OMG.
Lenny's Lobsters has a website.
.net. Final review. At What Is The Hut said, anyone miss the old breakfast table? Hashtag peaked in 2018.
Alright, and that's it for the reviews.
So, right now, half the crowd is probably wildly confused, and the other half is digesting the magic that just happened on the stage. But, thank you, enjoy the show, and God bless America.
Thank you, Brad, for that wonderful act.
As we were writing the script, we realized Brad's talent slot was actually the same slot as his older brother, Blake.
We actually got to talk to his amazing parents, who are here in the audience tonight, and we asked them which of their kids has the best Dr. Harridan talent.
All they said was that they were excited for Brielle, Brad's younger sister.
Well, next we have Hugo Palat, sponsored by Live Easy Management.
All right, let's
Let's do this one last time.
My name is Hugo Pilat. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for the last few months, I've been fighting crime as Spider-Man.
Yo, what's up? LW here. We got Spider-Man beating up a random citizen. Kinda messed up. Makes you think who's really the hero here.
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
My adventures have led me to fall in love, lose my lover, and even lose my Uncle Ben.
With great power comes great responsibility.
What did you say?
My life's pretty crazy, but apart from that, I'm just a regular high school kid.
Kids being kids.
You! Why walk around your house crying? I'm taking your freeze! You must get over here!
And yet, I still don't get any special treatment. But once that bell rings at 2:40, I practically become a celebrity.
Hey, Spider Boy, why are you putting on climbing shoes?
My feet are sensitive, okay?
And call me Spider-Man.
Don't worry, Spider Boy, you'll be all right.
So much for Spider-Man.
That's all it is, a leap of faith.
Thing, ladies.
Absolutely zero plaque.
Hello? I think it's for you, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, we need you for Dr. Aaron.
Be there in just a minute, Mr. President. Can I get my phone back?
That's a magic number. Three. Yes, it is. It's the magic number. Three. Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, they still believe, and that's a magic number.
A leap of faith.
Hello, everybody. Hope you're enjoying the show tonight. Now listen. Some of you may know me as Hugo Pilat. Others as Hugo Martinez, but what you may not know is that deep down, I'm a monster hunter. And today I'll be trying to hunt a monster which has been terrorizing the Harrington hallways. And it's not Mr. Skolan. We love Mr. Skolan. No, this name, this creature goes by the name of El Toro. And it only seems to be terrified of two things: terrible singing and awful parodies of famous songs. I know, it's quite convenient. So today I brought my trusty guitar, my voice, and I'll be serenading you guys with one of my mom's favorite mariachi songs. Here goes.
Ay, 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 ay. Canta ya no llores.
The plan, it worked. Cue the music.
Ese amor llega así de esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Caballo de danza vana, porque muy depreciado, por eso no te perdono llorar. Ese amor llega así de esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Amor de compra y venta, amor de en el pasado. Ven, Belén, ven, Belén, ven, Belén, ven, ven, Belén, ven, Belén. Bamboleo, bamboleo, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. No tengo pena de Dios. Tú eres mi vida, la fortuna del destino. En el destino del desamparado, lo mismo ya que ayer, lo mismo soy yo. No te encuentro el abandón. Es imposible, no te encuentro de verdad. Por eso un día no encuentro sirve nada. Lo mismo ya que ayer, lo pienso en ti. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así.
I miss my bullfighting days. Of course, you haven't fought Mr. Rothberg?
Oh. I keep getting 5 out of 10s for literally walking the track. I might have to.
That's embarrassing. Well, on to our fifth talent from Jason Dichter.
Sponsored by Leanne Maltz DMD.
I'm Thor. You may know me as the son of Odin. But what? I'm stronger, more powerful, and definitely better looking than him. No offense to my father about me. Anyway, I start my day like anyone else would. Start with a nice lightning shave, maybe some hair slicks, flex a little, you know, the normal things. Can't forget my every morning workouts. Some of you may also know me as the guy who wields this mighty hammer here. A weapon of immense power that only I can hold. So of course, me being me, likes to take advantage of it. Likes to take advantage of the situation. For those who don't know Thor, with my hammer, I can control the weather, I can fly, I can control lightning strikes, I can teleport. Yeah. Now, these abilities have come in hand, obviously. Saved the world a couple times, done all this, done all that. You know, this one time, my sister was gonna try and end the world. You know, family troubles. And everyone was like, oh, she's a stronger sibling, you can't stop her, blah, 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 blah. And you know what that does to a person? Luckily, I'm not just any person. And I put her in her place. Effortlessly, of course. There's no way the invincible Thor, the great god of thunder, king of Asgard, son of Odin, would show weakness. No way. So, I already mentioned my sister. Now, I don't really want to mention him, but I do have this burden of a brother. Name's Loki. permanently grumpy.
What is it now?
See, right on cue. As you can imagine, Thanksgiving is kinda tough. He denies it, but he's definitely adopted. I mean, look at this face. Oh, just remember, tonight you get another chance to show the world how handsome and overall amazing I really am. But for now, catch you guys later. King of Asgard signing off. Oh, come on, baby.
Nah, man. It's not worth it. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
You know, when we asked Jason if he'd wear a tutu and a leotard, he accepted oddly fast.
Yeah, I was able to loan him one of mine, no problem.
Maybe you should keep that one to yourself.
No, I have plenty to lend out.
I'm going to save you here and change the conversation. What's up next, Mr. President?
Not sure. I think it's some super old song from Hall and Wheat.
Hall and Wheat?
I don't know. It was Hall and some grain. I wasn't listening when my mom told me.
Oh, you mean Hall and Barley.
Yeah, that's the one.
All right, everyone. Let's take a ride on the Soul Train with a song written by Hall and Barley. Hall and Oats.
Hall and Barley doesn't even make any sense.
Oh, what? Like Hall and Wheat has a great ring to it?
Let's just get on stage so Caroli doesn't mark us late.
Before we round out to intermission, we'd like to introduce our fellow officers who have helped us put this amazing show together.
Please welcome Logan, Jacob, and Lily, who have some announcements.
Hello, everyone. I'm your student council treasurer, Jacob Schulman.
I'm the student council secretary, Logan Ebner.
And I'm your student council sergeant at arms, Lily Bernstein.
Before we break for intermission, we just wanted to inform everyone of the many different ways to support our fantastic charities tonight.
First, we want to thank those of you who support the show ahead of time by donating, buying an ad, and even every dollar matters. If you are craving some mid-show snacks, we have plenty of delicious concessions available out in the lobby, most of which are only $1, and as always, all money raised will go towards the two charities.
Also, there are two incredible silent auction items to bid on tonight. The first is a free weekend rental of any 2022 Chevrolet or 2022 Cadillac, compliments of Armin Chevrolet. In addition, a 7-day detox by Juice Doctor valued at over $200 is being auctioned off.
We also have some wonderful items up for raffle tonight, including a food basket from Killwinds. Thank you. Gift cards for Rikumo and Children's Book, freshly baked cookies from Baked by Romy, customized shoes courtesy of Shoes by Flava, a jewelry set from Marilyn Schiff, and a personalized college sweatshirt from Bougie. Go check them out.
And lastly, each contestant's partner will be out in the lobby with a bucket. Show some support for your favorite contestant partner duo by dropping any contribution into the buckets. Every dollar and cent will be benefiting our amazing Dr. Harridan charities. And with that, we are going to introduce you to our contestants' partners.
Sabrina Desner, sponsored by Evergreen Apartments.
Ali Lasky with Golfberg.
Avery Nachman, sponsored by Garber Plastic Surgery.
Ian Shaw with Live Easy Management.
Lindsay Reisner, sponsored by Leanne Maltz DMD.
Leah Gorberg with Ufberg Dentistry.
Riley Torbeck, sponsored by David Otto.
Madison Paul with Paramount Capital Group.
Toddy Skrubsky, sponsored by Iron Hill Brewery.
And Lily Durant with Narberth Pizza and Steaks.
In addition, both Lily and myself will be in the aisles and lobby to briefly to answer any questions you might have about the show, our fundraising, or what clique you think Thanos would join at Harrington.
So be sure to check out everything going on in the lobby, and when you get back, you can enjoy baby pictures of the Dr. Harridan contestants from the comfort of your seats until the show starts back up.
Also, make sure to support the show by heading over to harridan.org/donate.
We'll see you soon.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something.
Welcome back, everyone. We hope you enjoyed California Girls.
That song really makes me wish I was on the beach.
I think I saw Lucas with a beach ball earlier. Let's see what he's up to.
Please welcome Lucas Glossman to the stage.
Sponsored by Ufberg Dentistry.
Back at the old stomping grounds. Used to run this place. Gotta get back in my big spot.
Yo, pass us the ball back!
Nice mask, loser!
Didn't he graduate like 5 years ago? Why is he even here?
It's a long story, you wanna hear it?
No, we don't wanna hear it. Just give us the ball.
So it all started when I... Working in a lab, unbothered. Hit by lightning, even a chemical disarray of extreme static electricity, resulting in incredible speed and power.
secretive was this new ability, but I had to use it to my advantage.
Yo, Roth, you mind if I make up a gym class right now? I have an F for the semester.
I don't know. You missed quite a few.
Yeah, come on.
You're gonna have to run a mile.
All right, that's fine.
Wait, you gonna run it?
I already did. I'm just really fast.
Are you messing with me? Because I don't like it when people mess with me. Makes you very angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
What? I've been done.
There's something really wrong with you.
I honestly didn't even have to try in school because I knew I'd just be a superhero when I grew up.
That's really awesome, huh? We don't know who you are, why you're here, nor do we care.
Okay, if you guys just let me finish.
I was fighting this bad guy. He was just super, super strong and all that super evil villainy type of guy, and I just blew out my knee really hard. I still won though, don't worry.
Wow, that's so sick.
Yeah, we don't need a life lesson, man. Just give us the ball. I'm trying to play.
Actually, it's not that sick. It made it way harder to do my superhero thing.
Oh no, where's the remote? It's on the Jamaican drums again. I need a strong, fast superhero to get it for me.
I can get it.
Wait, so you can't run anymore?
Well, yeah.
So what'd you do?
I tried to get a normal desk job, but like I said, I didn't really try in school very much, so it didn't go over particularly well.
Dang, so you're here to redo high school?
Nah, that's way too much work. We're here for the talent show.
Well, dude, it's called Dr. Harrison. It's literally a free doctor's job. No med school, no residency, no nothing. That's literally the biggest deal I've ever seen in my whole life. Sounds way too good to be true.
Well, it's not true at all. Dr. Harrison is just a...
Halt!
Stop that. We need the ball. You wouldn't get it. And my soul that lies out the shadow floating on that floor.
Nevermore.
What a stupid idea! The kid thinks he's gonna be a doctor doing Dr. Harrison. I mean, come on! What an idiot! It's a talent show. You can't become a doctor doing a talent show.
Scalpel. Sure you know what you're doing?
Yes, give me the gauze card scalpel.
I think I left it over there. I'll go grab it.
Wait, there's no time. This guy's dying. Let me grab it.
I'm gonna do ASMR, I think. Right? So, yeah. How about them Eagles? Yeah, go first, what he said. Oh, yeah, I can't do this.
Give it up for Lucas, everyone. Turn around.
Oh, I got you, Shayna. Every now and then I fall apart.
No, actually, Eli, turn around.
Oh, I got you. My bad. I guess the audience should see all of me.
I mean, they're not really here to see you. They're here to see the contestants.
All right. Our next contestant is Sam Groover.
Sponsored by Davis Auto.
Serum infusion beginning in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Battles I've seen, there isn't much I haven't seen.
That doesn't even make any sense. Royal flush.
Can do this all day.
Help!
On it!
What?
I can't cross the tree!
Go help her!
Do I just go help her?
Yeah. That's what helping her means.
Okay, but I've never done that before.
You've never helped someone?
I've never helped out an old lady before.
Dude, she's like 3 steps away from dying. Just take her hand and walk her across the street. It's not that hard.
How are you worthy enough to wield the hammer?
Okay, okay. I'll do it.
This guy.
This all day. See you on stage.
Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfections. perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, or give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose and win, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every move. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing it, ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, or give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose and win, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.
Hey, where are the drums?
Let's go.
Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Oh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you say me, who could blame me? When I just wanna make you smile, wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, out of my mind, thinking I was born in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, who? Baby, you're so classic. 4 dozen roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing a Sinatra style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bringing glamour back. Keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle on a thrill like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, out of my mind, thinking I was born in the wrong time. It's love on rewind, everything is so throwbackish. I kinda like it how you're out of my league. Old school chic, like a movie star from a silver screen. You're one of a kind, living in a world called plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you. Baby, you're so classic.
I would turn my chair for him.
Me too, but we know he would pick my team if we were on The Voice.
Oh, no, Shayna. Opposite day was yesterday.
No, opposite day was yesterday.
Wait, wouldn't you mean opposite day is today?
Eli, I don't think I can make this any clearer for you.
I'm done with this. Anyways, next up is Philippe Latour.
Sponsored by Paramount Capital Group.
minutes later.
Alexa, what is new for the day?
Good morning, my lord. Your new suit is ready. I hope it suits your needs.
Ooh, then let's check it out. Ooh, this looks great. I love it. It suits me. I like it. This feels amazing. I love it. Thank you so much. All right, gotta kick some butt, take some names, and look fine as hell.
A few minutes later.
Alexa, who's at the door?
My king, you have an unknown guest waiting for you. I suggest you confront them.
An unknown guest? Gee, I wonder who could it be? Halt! Who comes in my presence?
Hello, my king. I have come to take your throne. And I know that there's a whole dueling thing, so, yeah. You up for it?
Very well, then. If you must, then let us duel.
3, 2, 1, go!
You're going down.
No, I ain't.
Yeah, you are. You're weak.
Nah. I'm stronger than ever. I'm a king of Wakanda.
Not for long. This throne is mine.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't.
Yes, it is.
My Harrington. Gee, this sounds like fun. Very well. My next assignment, I will become the next Dr. Harrington. See you there.
Oh,
What are you doing?
Moonwalking, of course.
Oh, I would show you how it's done, but I'm in heels. Maybe you should try them sometimes to help with, you know.
Shayna, that idea must be a joke.
Speaking of comedy, our next contestant has quite the sense of humor.
Everyone, please give it up for Sophie Baskin.
Sponsored by Iron Hill Brewery.
You know what? Ever since the Avengers broke up.
Like a band? Like the Beatles?
Yeah, you know, it's been kind of tough to find work. I mean, to be fair, fighting bad guys didn't really pay the bills. I thought it might be kind of cool to be a ballet teacher, you know? Kind of use some of the skills I taught me in the Red Room. Apparently I was teaching them the wrong skills because the parents took issue with me teaching their 7 and 8-year-old girls hand-to-hand combat. I've actually taken up serving. You know, I figure if I can serve the greater good and, you know, save lives, and maybe I could serve on a smaller scale, you know? So, been working at a restaurant lately. It's not too bad. I think it's good for me. I think I'm doing pretty well with it, you know? Yeah. A little tough, but it's been great. I love it. I've had a couple sit-downs with my manager, you know. Apparently, when I need to go and let my anger out and yell in the fridge, people can hear me, so that can cause me some problems. It's been good. It's been really good. I love it. Really. You know. It can be tough at times. But it's going great. It really is. I have to say. So. Yeah. I really think the customers are starting to warm up to me. Just gotta work on my people skills a little bit, but we'll get there eventually.
How are you doing tonight? First off, I just want to thank everyone for coming out and making this the best Dr. Harrington that this school has ever seen. Yeah. This year, not only do we have one female contestant, we have two female contestants. Yeah, how about that? Yeah. So, you know, I figured for such a special year, I thought I'd do something a little special. We've seen a lot of great dancing tonight, and my singing is equivalent to about a cat giving birth, so I figured I'd try something a little different. Figured I'd try to make you laugh. You know, it's kind of crazy to think that I'm a senior. You know, that 4 years ago I was walking through that door right out there as a tiny freshman. Granted, I'm still as tiny as I was back then, but it's fine, you know. Not everyone can be a 6'5 Sam Gruber. Anyways, you know, I got a lot more to worry about nowadays. I got college, right? I'm sure a lot of you out there can relate. A lot of seniors, yeah? And, you know, I should be looking forward to it, and I am. Don't get me wrong. But if I'm being honest, I'd have to say my favorite part of the entire process was when the conversations at the dinner table stopped. I love my parents. I really do. Mom, Dad, I love you. A lot. But every time the conversation would come up, oh my God, it was like a nail getting driven into my head by a hammer. I guess this was like their version of, you know, when you were kids and you were asking your parents for something, right? Sophie, what is college? What, you said you'd think about it last time. Did you sum everything? Sophie. All right. Fair point. We'll taste my own medicine there. Okay. Point you. But, you know, I got college and just normal teenage stuff. I'm sure a lot of you can relate. You got homework, right? Some of you may have jobs. And just normal teenager problems, right? Drama, making sure you consume enough coffee a day to the point where you're either going to go into cardiac arrest or spend an hour in the bathroom. Sad thing is it could really go either way. But anyways, the other thing is the past couple years I've gotten a lot, well, not past couple years, more so past couple months thanks to my job. I've gotten a lot better at talking to strangers, right? Remember when you guys were in like elementary school and you wanted pizza for dinner, right? You talk to your parents about it and they turn to you and they go, okay, pick up the phone and call them yourself. The most terrifying sentence to a child, right? You know, call up, pick up the phone.
Oh, this is Domino's.
Can I get a piece of it? I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm gonna need you to speak up a bit. Can I get a pizza? All right, thanks. 3 seconds later, phone rings, right? You pick it up. Hello? Ma'am, this is Domino's. You didn't give us the address. You just asked for a pizza and hung up the phone. Fair point made. But like I said, I've been getting a lot better at talking to people the past couple months. I've been working as a server at Iron Hill, which is my sponsor tonight. Let's get a round of applause for that. You know, I love my job. I really do. And no, I'm not just saying that because my manager's here tonight. Hey, Mel. How's it going? You enjoying the show? Yeah? Okay. I'd have to say some of my favorite interactions during work have probably been with kids. I know that's probably shocking to a lot of you that me, a teenager, likes children. But I was working this banquet one day, right? There's about 20 people. All I had to do was just make sure everyone's drinks were filled. Not too bad, right? I'd say about six or seven of them were kids, all probably under the age of 8. So I go up to this one table. There's like 4 or 5 adults and this 1 3-year-old kid who's like playing iPad or something. And I go up and you're about to hear my customer service voice. Hi, can I get you guys anything to drink? The kid proceeds to go,
I want drinks!
Okay. His dad, who is directly next to him, goes, hey, buddy, your drink's right there. Kid looks around because now all the adults are staring at him, and he proceeds to go,
I already have a drink.
Yeah, the drink in question was chocolate milk. But hey, listen, kid asking for chocolate milk is a lot better than this other kid that I had that, came up to the table, right, dropping off food, 2 parents, 3 kids, and little kid turns to me and goes, did you get that orange juice I told you to get? I'm sorry, what? And you know, my job really tests me sometimes to the point where I question whether or not I should smack a child. But like I said, I love kids in small doses. You know, like I said, you know, I love my job. The past couple months have been really great, and I know one day I'm gonna look back and think of all these fond memories, and I'm sure I'll regret having said certain things. Mel, you didn't hear that? And, you know, regret having not said certain things. Mel, you did also not hear that? You know, and it's kind of like this whole Dr. Harrington experience, right? I know one day I'm going to look back and going to think, hey, this one left quite a mark. You know, I'm sure a lot of you out there are thinking the same thing. And it's been a really great experience for everyone involved, at least I'd hope so. And I just want to thank you guys again for coming out tonight, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Hey, Shayna, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
So two elephants are sitting in a bathtub. One says, pass me the soap. The other says, no soap, radio. Ha ha ha.
That made almost as much sense as having Wellness Wednesday on a Thursday.
I think it was actually called Mid-Year Reflection Week.
Oh yeah, I had so much time after school, I was able to work out every day. And by working out, I mean walking from my bed to my kitchen multiple times a day.
Seems like sports must not be your thing then.
Not mine, but it is for our next and final contestant in our lacrosse college commit. Give it up for Josh Smith.
Sponsored by Narberth Pizza and Steaks.
Yo, are you Josh?
Yeah, that's me.
Dude, just get me out of here. Take me to Earth.
Make my way downtown, walking.
Listen here, pal. I didn't appreciate how you got in this Uber. You don't even have a mask on, so you're gonna have to get on out, all right, buckaroo? See you later. Don't have a good day.
Where even am I?
What are you doing there?
Hey, what are you doing? You can't be here. Get out of here. I'm gonna call the cops.
I didn't do anything. I don't even know where I am. I'm just trying to find a home. What are you doing?
Ow!
Oh my God, I think I just killed her.
Oh, you just killed that chick?
What does that even mean?
I don't know, I heard it on TikTok once.
Yeah!
I didn't even mean to try, like, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, that's just Nate, he sits on the bench all the time, it doesn't matter. You think you can do any other cool things?
It's only my first day out here, I don't know.
Cool, let's figure it out.
I'm surprised
you're able to run that fast, to be honest.
Yes, man, I can't believe I actually did that.
Alright, this might seem like a lot of weight, but I think you got it.
Dude, I don't even know the first thing that I'm doing, but I'm gonna try.
Pretty much gonna lay down and then just press it up, right?
Got you. Give me like a lift off or something?
I got you.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Push. Come on. All right, up. There you go. One more. Okay. Dude, that was 1,000 pounds.
I don't get the hype.
That's a serious talent, dude. I'll tell my agent, we'll try to get you a contract or something.
Bet.
Alright, so meet some of my new friends.
Check up, boy.
Cookies!
Oh!
Money!
Hello?
Hey, I wanted to tell you that there's this really cool show called Dr. Harridan, and I think you'd be great for it.
That sounds great. I'll be there.
Oh no!
Singing in the rain.
Now that concludes the talent portion of this evening.
I think we've had some pretty great talents tonight. What about you?
I do too. Sometimes I wonder what my talent would be if I had to do an act.
Oh, I know what mine would be.
What?
Getting the audience to clap. And I know what yours would be too.
What?
Annoying people.
Wow, self-absorbed and mean. Whole package, Eli. Whoever's taking you to prom is a lucky girl.
Well, I already got my tux from the Boys Connection. They actually provided all the amazing tuxes you'll see for our next dance tonight.
Here's a brief message from the Boys Connection.
Don't let the name fool you. Boys Connection has sizes to fit everyone, from very small to very tall, outfitting men and boys for every occasion for over 30 years. Come see why they were named Best of the Main Line. Located in Ballykinwood, your one-stop shop for clothing and shoes. Contact www.boysconnection.com for more information.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate the Harrington girls basketball team for winning their playoff game earlier today. Let's go Rams! I would now like to announce the winners of the raffle items. Isabel Telfer won the customized sweatshirt from Bougie. Miss Marcusen won the Kilwins food basket. The Durant family was chosen as the winner of the gift certificate to Children's Book World. Lorenza Trotti won the Baked by Romy cookies. Barnett was chosen as the winner of the recipient of the customized shoes by Ava Bernstein. Lean Pierce won the Maryland Schiff jewelry set. Picasso and Cambria were chosen as the winners of the Rikumo gift cards. And congratulations again to the winners, and we appreciate all of you who bought raffle tickets to support our charities tonight.
Dancing the whole damn night.
Let's give a round of applause for our amazing partners tonight.
The partners first joined the show in the middle of January, and a couple of weeks ago, all of us, including the partners, did a yoga fundraiser.
Yes, except you forgot to mention to them that it was hot yoga.
93 degrees isn't too bad.
Says the one who sat out of Warrior 2.
All right, Mr. Yogi.
Hey, I'm just trying to find my inner Shavasana.
In fact, we have some pictures from this event to share with you all.
Here's a picture of our treasurer, Jake Shulman, trying to find his balance.
Clearly, he did not get it.
It was a really great time to bond as a group and learn just how bad we are at yoga.
We would like to give a brief moment for a message from Bulldog Yoga.
In addition to the charities we're supporting, the Dr. Harridan, where everyone involved in Dr. Harridan this year made an active effort to give back to the community.
This year, due to COVID, we were not able to visit elementary schools as we had in the past, but we still found a way to make an impact in our community.
We partnered with Belmont Hills Elementary School to create a morning where children from kindergarten to second grade got to watch a recording of our intro dance and have a contestant read to their class.
Aligning with our charity theme of supporting local education, this was a great opportunity for everyone to be reminded of why we're really here. So let's see how it went.
And I have a book to read to you guys.
So I'm reading Memoirs of a Goldfish.
It's called If I Built a House.
Walking along and singing his song.
Dad said, "You'll be okay." Take three very deep breaths.
Lava helped form the Galapagos Island, and the fanatic noticed volcanoes off in the distance.
Pick roses. You see all the people staring at the car?
Because there was this dog eating his dog, Darwin buried all of his bones, and nobody messed with Darwin.
There are a bunch of plants in here now. I guess I'll have to water them.
In a cave in the woods, in his deep dark lair, through the long cold winter,
cavity and high, they smoosh into snow, clouds, and swish through the sky.
Oh, it may include shapes like a tower or dome.
Yeah, and it, I love it.
Bad.
They stage in different contests.
How did you feel reading the books today?
You know, I felt great to go right back to my old stomping grounds.
It was a lot of fun. I read to some kindergartners in Miss Lawson's class. They were good. They loved it. They cheered at the end. They really liked it.
Let's go, Superman.
I miss talking to little kids.
This used to be my favorite book.
I thought it was so much fun. I had never read the book I was reading to the class, and that was a really great book. I read Pete the Cat and His White Shoes.
I thought it was a lot of fun. It was really cool to see these kids.
I think just seeing the excitement and the kids and the elementary schoolers, I think it's really cool.
Just reading the books to the kids, it's just, it's such an awesome experience. It just felt some nostalgia.
They were really well behaved and seemed really interested in the book, so that was really fun.
Oh my gosh, it is great to see you all. I love you guys so much.
In a cave where I was, my slate is clear. Through the long cold winter.
We have got the new answer!
Thank you guys, that's awesome.
Get back here.
Wow, I miss being a little kid. Elementary school was the best.
Me too. I miss having nap time in class.
Oh, you don't still take naps?
Eli.
Oh, right. Yeah, I miss that too.
You know who really needs a nap? The contestants.
They really have been working so hard.
To paint a picture for everyone, the contestants have had to practice in four different locations.
One of those places being on my grandma's outdoor basketball court in the middle of January. Hi, Grandma.
Yes, but it was made up for when your mom made us hot chocolate. Hi, Eli's mom. And shout out to my mom, because I know you get competitive. So.
Oh, right. It went Liberty Mead Dance Studio, Allie Fenton's driveway. Shout out to the Fentons. My grandma's basketball court, and finally to the stage where we're standing on right now.
Let's not forget about the 2 weeks where everyone in the mainline had COVID, where 8 people involved with Dr. Harrodin, including 4 contestants, tested positive.
On top of that, most of our contestants are seniors.
Meaning college.
Oh yeah, what about that week we all got deferred from our top schools?
Well, some of us, not all.
Oh, right. Tulane, congratulations, Roll Tide.
It's Roll Wave, Eli.
Roll Wave? What does that even mean?
I don't know. Let's figure it out off stage.
While we figure this out, here are some pickup lines from our contestants.
I would say a pickup line, but in my mind, we've been together for centuries.
You might not be able to hold my hammer, but you can still hold my heart.
My name's Sam, but you can call me tonight. Hey Jillian, I pull trains, I pull cars, but can I pull you?
Hey girl, are you a vending machine? Because you'd be looking like a snack.
Are you a piece of metal shrapnel? Because I got you in my heart.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Are you a black widow's venom? Because, baby, I'm dying for you.
My bracelets may be bulletproof, but you have pierced my heart.
I can see for miles in the sky, but the only thing I want to see is you.
Spider-Man? Batman? Oh, please. I want to be your man.
Welcome to the Q&A portion of tonight's show. Let's thank our incredible contestant sponsors.
Now, prepare to be mildly confused for 5 straight minutes.
Carter, you would call yourself a history buff, is that correct?
Correct.
If you could travel back in time, when and where would you go?
Oh, that's a great question, Logan. We have the prehistoric age, the ice age. Probably go to September, watch some football.
Josh, as a varsity athlete, everyone is wondering, what's your favorite type of exercise?
Whew, that's a lot, but definitely love lifting. I love eating. There's a lot of sweating. Love listening to music, and there's definitely got to be a couple fights here and there.
Are you talking about Dr. Harrodin?
Obviously.
Hi, Holly. We all know you are an active member of the Harrodin student body. We want to know, what was the most defining moment of your educational career?
Honestly, I can't put it into words, so I have to show you.
Sophie, what's been the most difficult part of this entire process for you?
Well, if I'm being honest, you know, being the head of the school stage crew department for theater, it has been a bit frustrating not being able to get onto the stage to build the set since we do have a show in the next
Sophie?
Month.
Sophie?
I'm at the dancing.
Brad, everyone needs to know, how do you keep your hair so luscious?
Oh, Logan, I am so glad you asked. So, I start off by rubbing the patented Vicks Vapor Rub all over my body. And then, I proceed to roll around like a carrot for so long that an innocent bystander might even mistake me for one. And then, I hop in the shower and use shampoo.
Philippe, you are the most likable person in this world. Even the teachers really like you. Everybody wants to know, what's your secret?
Well, Jacob, there are four things. Being kind, funny, hardworking, and being Drake's new album, Certified Lover Boy.
Hi, Hugo. So, Harrington is well known for its IB program, which you are a part of. Being such a busy IB student, how do you spend your free time?
Free time?
Yeah, like when you're not doing anything.
You're funny. I thought I was supposed to make you laugh.
Sam, what's the worst part of being Captain America?
Well, you know, since I was frozen for 70 years, all the ladies my age are old.
Hey, Jason. With no surprise, we heard you won Best Personality in the Senior Superlatives. What are some character traits of yours that make you fit?
Probably my 10 and 7 13th inch feet, my 2.86 inch ears, and the birthmark about 6 inches down my arm, and the fact that I blink on average 18.6 times a minute.
Lucas, what's your favorite dish?
Well, Jake Schulman, treasurer of Heritage High School in Rosemont, Pennsylvania. It's a tough choice, but I think I'd have to go with bowls because everything you can eat on a plate, you can eat in a bowl, but not everything you can eat in a bowl can be eaten on a plate. So therefore, bowls, lock it in, hammer it down to lock bowls.
Thank you all.
Before we crown our winner, let's see how our previous winners of the show are doing.
Here are a couple of them to wish our current contestants good luck.
Hey, Ben Seltzer here, Mr. Harrington 2015. I just want to wish good luck to all the contestants this year. I know you guys are all going to kill it. Mr. Harrington is such a great memory for me. It was such a great time in my life. Really, you know, stoked the fire of performance for me. And I hope it's doing the same for y'all. You know, the main and best, Dr. Harrington win.
Hi, I'm Joel Daniel-Levitz. I'm the 2017 winner of Mr. Harrington. And just some words of wisdom and advice. Just enjoy Mr. Harrington. It really was one of the best things I did in high school. It's one of my fondest memories of Harrington. It really didn't matter at the end who won and who placed where. We all just were really happy to have been in it together. So just enjoy your time.
Hey guys, my name is Jacob. I won Dr. Harrington in 2018, and I'm just signing on to wish you guys good luck tonight. Dr. Harrington is a great show for great causes, and it's great to see that even in a crazy school year like this, there's still awesome energy for it. I know you guys are going to kill it tonight, and I can't wait to see what you guys have in store. So, break a leg and put on a great show.
Hey everyone, to 2019 Dr. Harrington, Ty Goodwell. I just wanted to say congratulations to all the contestants who've done an amazing job to get here, and good luck tonight. May the best contestant win.
Hey Harrington, this is your 2020 Dr. Harrington, Andy Wu. First off, I just want to say big congratulations to Harrington Student Council, the administration, and everybody who worked to put the show together. If there's one thing I remember from the show, it's that so much work goes into it, and it would not be possible without everyone's help. So, amazing job. To the contestants, all I'll say is, have a good time. I mean, you've worked really hard, you've been through a lot, so now that you're here, enjoy yourself. When else are you gonna get to make fools of yourselves in front of all your friends and family, right? It's a great time. So with that, good luck to all the contestants. And as always, may the best contestant win.
Everyone, it's your 2021 Dr. Harden winner, Kamal Hajar here, and I wanna say congratulations to the 2022 Dr. Harden contestants, as well as the choreographers, directors, stage crew, and student council members for making the show possible. I know how much hard work and energy you put into the show for the past few months, and I commend you all for doing so, especially during a pandemic. I wish I could be there, but I'm sending all of my support, and I can't wait to pass the title on to the 15th Dr. Harden. So with that, I say best of luck, and remember to just have fun and enjoy the experience. Congratulations, everyone.
Thank you to our wonderful custodial staff for accommodating our needs.
Thank you to our audio and visual TV team, Adam Gilbert, Julie Wright, Rachel Wang, Ella Goodbinder, Lauren Brenner, Sharon Spodak, Rachel Harmon, Nicholas Biglin, and Tommy McShane.
To our sound team, Allie Fenton, Gage Klaumenzer, Anna Fleur, Bridget Armin, and Chloe Scalise. Again, to our very own technology director and webmaster, Adam Gilbert. For helping us with all ClapRaid's needs, problems that would occur, making all the accounts for our student council members, and managing the technology for the show, and for doing so much more.
A huge thank you to Jason Wexler for editing and producing the vast majority of the videos you saw tonight, including the intro video.
To our amazing choreographers, Allie Fenton, Isabel Silverman, and Camilla Trotti, who have worked hours and hours creating each dance, teaching a group of people who have never danced before what a jazz step is, and perfecting the dances into what you all got to see tonight.
Thank you to our wonderful administration for their support and guidance throughout this process. Mr. Weinstein, Ms. Marcusen, Mr. Albert, Mr. Hogan, and Mr. Johnson.
Thank you to Ms. Shannon in the Athletic and Activities Office for all your help with scheduling our practice spaces.
To our amazing student council sponsor, Mr. DePaul, we could not have done this without you.
Keep in mind, this show is entirely student run, from choreography to fundraising to set design and everything in between. We want to thank some of our very own student council members. To Alex Kobach, Avery Rosenfeld, Sabrina Lee, Haley McLean, and Danny Weinstein, who've helped to create all the beautiful art for the show. To Ashika Viaz and Shayla Marr for helping with stage crew and curtains. Kate Ferencik, Ishala Seam, Lucy Klein, Ariel Biron, Jade Sophie Martin, and Molly Bluestein, who have been working jobs tonight.
To our own officer team, Logan Ebner, Jake Schulman, and Lily Bernstein, we love you guys.
A huge thank you to the executive director of the entire show, Simone Donahoe. You have helped keep the show running smoothly, calmed all of our nerves, especially mine, and this show would not have happened without you.
Regardless of who wins tonight, thank you to our judges, Miss Cambria, Mr. Tudor, Miss Caroli, Miss Canuso, and Miss Jaxheimer this evening for being here tonight and making this show a success.
To the boys and girls getting ready behind us, you guys are what this show is all about and have put so much time and effort into making the show so enjoyable for our audience. You are the face of this whole event.
And finally, thank you for showing up tonight and supporting our cause. Without you, we could not have put on a great show this year.
Our fundraising goal this year was to beat the amount that was raised last year, which was $15,000. All of the officers, contestants, partners, choreographers, and student council members have been working extremely hard to surpass this goal. And in case you forgot, all of this money is being donated to the Lower Merion Township Scholarship Fund and the Sean A. Hughes Children's Trust. Now, let's see how much we actually raised this year. The grand total fundraised this year is $42,310.30.
Okay. So, without further ado, in these coming envelopes holds our third and second place winners, along with our one and only Dr. Harrodin 2022.
Everyone, please welcome our Executive Director, Simone Donahoe, who will be crowning the winner tonight. Third place goes to Josh.
Second place goes to Philippe.
And in first place, your 2022 Dr. Harrodin is
Sam, do you have any words?
Thank you, everyone who was a part of the show. It was so much fun. It wouldn't be possible without you. Let's go!
Thank you guys so much for supporting the show. Drive home safe. Have a great night.